dream big, never stop dreaming, because you can do whatever that you want as long as you believe in your dreams.
The interesting thing about being on a film set is you're always adapting. You're always changing to adapt to get to the other side of the problem. We're problem solvers by nature. So of course we're gonna figure out that, you know, if everybody's wearing masks and if everybody's testing, we should be able to get back on a set and be safe. We're safe when we're doing stunts. We're safe when, you know, they put 20 gallons of gasoline and there's gonna be a tremendous explosion and you have four cameras in the near vicinity of it. You're gonna figure out how not to kill people.
I'm still hopeful that we're gonna find our way back to each other. It's not gonna be overnight. It's gonna be a slow rollout. Looking back through history, we've had several pandemics. They've always subsided and we've always come back together. I mean, we're tribes people. We need each other. You know, as they start shooting films, it's gonna be difficult. You're not gonna find a lot of extras in the background. People are gonna have to write shows that don't have big crowds in the background. I think there's gonna be a lot of the sets, we're talking scripted television, where you go in, you set the shot, you get everything ready, and then everyone has to leave when the actors come in, except for maybe two or three people that are spread out pretty well. You know, you won't have all the crew and Video Village and everything all in the studio anymore.
I can write now because all it takes is a computer, but there's kind of a dearth of hope at this moment of being like, hey, I know I can make this. Where in the past, I could be writing like, I know I can put this together because I know we can do X, Y, and Z. I don't know what we can do. And so that's made the creative process challenging. And just, you know, not knowing when work's coming is like, well, why do I write today? Because I can write tomorrow or I can write the next day. There's no urgency because everything is just a big question mark.
And that's the thing that's really important to remember, because there is this yearning to go back to quote unquote normal, because this is it's a very scary time for a lot of people. They're either unemployed or they're working in conditions that are not ideal. So you'll yearn for that normalcy, but it wasn't really normal before. Normal wasn't really working. So I'm hoping that even as we try and move past this, as you know, hopefully we can, that the pandemic's, you know, all the effects of the pandemic subside. But I hope when we do get past it, that there's people remember that they enjoyed spending more time with their family or finding, like I said in the article, hobbies to rehabilitate or to, you know, find new ones. I hope people will strive for a better work-life balance.
I definitely think people are gonna be a lot more conscious of health and safety, not just in the industry, but like in everyday life. But I do think that the industry is going to morph into something like a combination of, you know, what we had before versus what we have now. But I just can't imagine continuing on like this forever. So I feel like we're learning a lot. We're learning all of these new opportunities that we're kind of forced into that we wouldn't have realized otherwise.
I think I'm dying to get back to a theater and see something the way it was meant to happen on a big screen, you know? And I hope that people don't forget that experience, because when we're making a movie, we're creating the experience, not to sit, you know, on a monitor or at home on a little screen. It's still not the experience that we love sitting in a movie theater. We'll get back to it, you know, in a year or so, I think. An image is meant to be projected and meant to be, you know, shown in all its glory, everybody's effort. Like I said, from the wardrobe to the makeup to the hairstyles to the set design, all of it, it's appreciated on a big screen. And we shouldn't lose track of that. And we'll get back to that, but it's gonna take some time.